Nakapag-expand na po ba ng genome sequencing capability sa Visayas at Mindanao?
Yes, no. So, since the start that we have reported that there is this satellite offices or laboratories for the Philippine Genome Center in Visayas and Mindanao, nag-umpisa na lahat ng kailangan nating gawin. So nabuo na po ang atin pong mga healthcare workers ng Visayas and Mindanao PGC ay currently undergoing capacity building. They are training. Tapos na po sila mag-train on bioinformatics. Ngayong linggo po yata, there's another training for them. Inaantay din lang po natin dumating yung mga additional equipments nila. And according to Dr. Cynthia Saloma, dadating within these next 2 weeks. So isi-set up yan. Magkakaroon po ng mga practice runs. So tinitignan po namin nung nag-meeting kami nung isang araw, baka first week of January na po tayo makapag-umpisa dito sa ating mga satellite laboratories ng Philippine Genome Center sa Visayas and Mindanao.